Hello, welcome back. Today, this is not a review. This is a battle between Rival, Elite, and Boomco. Boomco is not an, it's another brand by a company called Mattel that, you know, the ones that make Hot Wheels, Barbie dolls. Yeah, this is my only Boomco gun. So, what are we gonna be doing today? A range test. As you can see, I have cups right there. Right there? Those are cups. Yeah. Maybe I'll take you there a bit closer. As you can see now, here are the cups. And sorry, the sink, and there's the table. I don't know how long this place is, but well, that's that. So what is this video actually about? This video is about accuracy, range. It's pretty much just about accuracy and range. There are some blasters that are not very good at accuracy, not very good at ranges, like this. Not very good at accuracy. But, sorry I have to do this, but the camera just is sliding off. So, like this one. So this thing is about test and ranges. This thing, not very well at accuracy. But I don't know what to say, like, it's a Boomco gun. I guess it's a big hollow thing. Darts don't spin, rotate. But whatever. So first, we're gonna start with, so, but before that, let's show you what Rival is. So, Rival are these balls. They have these things. At first I thought they were golf balls, but they're foam balls, you can squeeze them. So Rival is that it's like a paintball. So I'm using the Apollo. The Chaos is way too big. So I'm using the Apollo. And then for Elite, let's go up a little cheating. We'll be using Hyperfire. Why is it not a Springer? I want to cheat because the Hyperfire is much better, but alright, we're back. Sorry about the interruption, had to do something, but never mind, none of your business. So Hyperfire, fully automatic, 25 darts. Let's cheat. So that's the Hyperfire. Apollo, Hyperfire, this thing's a Springer, you pull this back. And then here we have the Boomco gun. This is a crank force. The Boomco crank force. You crank this, then the clip is fed through blaster. I don't know what to do with that guy. So first we're gonna start with Nerf Rival. Alright, we're gonna shoot the targets now. Can't see it, it's right there. I'm gonna move the camera closer, like right there. Then the camera can actually see the targets fall down. Okay, there we go, much better. Not really. Okay, I have no idea what to do with this guy. Uh-huh. Now you can see the target's all right there. So first, I'm gonna shoot around now. that last one, I had to cheat because I wasn't aiming this gun not that well. Because of this thing, it's interrupting my accuracy. So it's cool. At the same time, good thing I have 3 spare. This cup is wet. I'm just gonna throw it away. Well, what we learned from their survival is these balls are very powerful. They knock things down, but at CQB ranges, your monsters from far targets or, well, not very good. But, well, rival is rival. Nerf Arsenal will be in this month, okay? If I forget, tell me in the comments section below. So I'll continue with the Elite. Alright, we've restacked the cups and we can fire the Hyperfire with Elite Darts. If you saw the last cup fall, it was the Hyperfire's final dart. And this was the same last cup, that was a wet cup too. Not as wet as the other one, but, well, it's cool. So, Hyperfire, goodbye. As in like, not goodbye, as in like bye-bye, but, well, it's a goodbye, like you can buy it, and what I mean is that I recommend you to buy that blaster, so buy it. We stacked the cups for the final game. Now we're going to use the Boomco Crank Force. Now, I want to ask you guys, is a Boomco gun as accurate as Nerf guns? Do they fly as far as Nerf darts? We don't know. I'm just gonna take a look. That gun was quite good. I was impressed with the performance. So I have nothing else to say. I'll tell you later. So what we learned is that the 4, well, right now it's still messy, but what we learned is that it is, well, it's okay. It's an okay thing, like Apollo, good, Hyperfire, good, Crank Force. I wasn't expecting to say this, but it's good. So I fully recommend you to buy all of these blasters. So nothing else to say right now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. And more things are coming out in the future, obviously. That's all. Thank you.